This is a surprisingly tricky skill to master. You must remember to keep the sticky bits on the inside.